Well, the agency set up to investigate workplace bullying has been accused of breeding the very culture that it's meant to stamp out. A former employee says she was a victim and is taking her fight to Fair Work Australia.
Watchdog turned whistleblower Gillian Ramsden says WorkSafe is itself rife with the very bullying it's charged with stamping out.
The incidents started off being very personal, trying to make out I was an idiot basically and that I didn't know what I was talking about.
And she says she's not alone.
I could see that my entire team had been subjected to this kind of behaviour and were quite destroyed by it.
After taking a position with the agency in May, Ms. Ramsden claims she was the victim of ongoing bullying, lodging a compensation claim less than 3 months later before she was sacked.
It pushed me over the edge.
WorkSafe is accused of breeding a culture of fear, with union representatives receiving more than 100 complaints over 5 years.
But in the last 12 months, we've had close to 20.
It's now calling for an independent inquiry into the claims, while lawyers say they too have been contacted by other workers. It's believed up to 8 are also seeking compensation.
It defies belief that WorkSafe could be accused of such a culture.
Management has described the accusations as disappointing.
We don't believe we've got a culture of bullying at all. In terms of change management and communication, we can certainly do better.
It's both sickening that there are so many people, but good on them for also coming out and speaking out.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.